My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Joker does.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Welcome to the Arkham Library. This is so important. The medic is here, there. Not to drive anyone crazy!
Oh, leaving the party so
soon.
Well, I'm yes. They'll just die. Go turn up and save the day.
Gotta stick this through your freaking skull!
You want it?
Boom! Do it again!
jerk.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
You need to hit me
harder than that!
She could be anywhere.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
Oh, is someone missing? I keep losing count.
You heard the boss! Got another man down over here! Get off me!
Batman! Over here!
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
Central Control. Please respond.
Arkham Control.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the Doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up?
Open!
Guru! I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Just shut up! I'm trying!
Just do it!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
Another one of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman.
Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail.
I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats?
No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens, where no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can!